welcome back to my channel. If you're new, I'm more than happy to have you. My name is Reese, and today I'm going to be doing yet another wig review for you all. So before I get started, I just want to say thank you so much once again to blackhairspray.com because they're the ones that sent me this unit to review. This is a lace front wig by Outre, and the name is Brazilian, and I got her in a 1B. All right, you guys, so this is the unit. It comes with two combs in the front, one in the back, as well as adjustable straps. And let me tell you, like, right off the bat, like, I put this wig on. Firstly, I didn't even adjust the straps. I just left them how they came, and I put the wig on. And when I tell you, this thing is so flat on my head and on my hairline. Like, usually the lace will be all floppy and flapping up, but this lace so flat, it's like so snug, it doesn't make any sense. So this is the hair, and honestly, unlike the other two wigs I have, those ones are super full in density. This one is not thin at all, don't get me wrong, it's not thin, but the density is not as high. There's definitely less hair in this unit, but it's still full of body, as you can see. And the curls are everything. Like, honestly, this reminds me of some Brazilian bundles. Like, I'm not even gonna lie. And I'm not even saying that, like, just because. Like, if I say it, no, I mean it. I will definitely insert some clips of the hair straight out of the pack so you can see how the curls were. This time, I did not use a comb. I just finger combed with my hands. And this is how it looks, and I think it's perfect actually. Like, if it were any thicker, it'd probably be like too much to handle. But yeah, so this is the hair, guys. I will go ahead and turn. And as always, I'm 5'3", and it comes basically to like all the way down here. If you pull it, of course. So yeah, all the way to the side of my stomach, to my obliques. Obviously, straight out of the pack, the hair comes with lace on the front. All I did was I cut the lace off, and after I cut the lace, I noticed that it's really like blunt and boxy, and nobody's hairline looks like that. So I didn't do much, but I did go ahead and pull out. I don't tweeze because I just feel like tweezing, I don't know, I'd rather just wrap it around my finger and rip it out. So I just did that along the hairline to make it look a little bit more natural. I don't know how well I did. Like I said before, I am not a master at customizing lace fronts or parting, but I tried my best. So since it did look so blunt and boxy, I did go ahead and pull some hairs out along the hairline so it didn't look so full, because I don't know anyone whose hairline is just like this and super full with hair. So I did pull some of those out. This time I decided to try and make it look a little bit more natural. So what I did is the same thing I did to the hairline, basically grab little sections of hair, wrap it around my finger and pull it out. And that just kind of widened the part. And yeah, I'll definitely come close so you guys can see, but I like the way it turned out. Okay. Yeah, basically I did that along the parting until I felt like it looked a bit more natural. And then I went in with, of course, LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color Fawn. I just kind of extended the concealer from the wig to my hairline so that it kind of covered that line of demarcation more. I'm sorry, this hair is just everywhere. Yeah, so that's all I did, you guys. Cut the lace off the front, plucked the hairline, plucked the part, and added concealer. And then finger combed it out. So this is the wig, you guys. I really, really like it. Oh my gosh, Outre. You guys. These inexpensive wigs, you guys, I promise, people think they're either a sew-in or that they cost more than they really do. And I'm like, no. So yeah, this is the unit, you guys. It's everything, just like the other two. Once again, thank you so much to blackhairspray.com. They sent me 3 wigs. If you want to see the other 2 reviews that I did for them, I'll link them down below. Thank you guys. I love all the units. I will leave a link to their site where you can get this unit down below. So definitely be sure to check that out. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you want to come back and see more. I really, really appreciate each and every one of you more than you know. I feel like not too long ago, I was just like so excited to hit 4,000 subscribers. Now I hit 4,000, and of course my next goal is 5,000. And I'm so grateful because obviously, like everyone else, I started from nothing, but now I have 5,000 people, or nearly 5,000. Look, I'm speaking it into existence. But I really am grateful, and I just can't wait for this to grow even more. So shout out to you guys. Thumbs up this video, subscribe, and I love you so much. Please be sure to check the description box because I will have additional information down below. If you have any questions, feel free to ask. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye. Faded, 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 all because of you. Now my current situation, try not to think of you, not to break the rules. But it always happens when I keep this way. Just can't stop myself. So baby.